こんにちは、アイです。Hello, my name is Ai. I'm a Japanese mom who lives in Southern California with my two girls and my partner. In this video, I'm gonna introduce Japanese home cooking. Keywords are easy, simple, yummy, and Japanese. Today, I'm gonna introduce how to prepare cream stew or cream stew. Cream stew is another very popular 洋食 is a Western influenced Japanese food. And cream stew is a creamy soup thickened with butter and flour mixture called blue manier. And main ingredients are usually onion, potato, carrots, and used chicken. In old days, Japanese people didn't have a habit of taking dairy products. So, Japanese people was not used to taking milk, drinking milk. But after World War II, cream stew became popular because after World War II, Japan had a severe shortage in food. And the government was concerned about the lack of nutrition for kids, and they introduced school lunch at school. And then the cooks invented cream stew using a powdered evaporated milk. So that was the beginning of cream stew. And in 1960s, House Food, Japanese food company, invented or introduced cream stew roux, like a curry roux. It's a very convenient food. So cream stew roux is like you cook vegetable and meat with water, hot water, and at the end add the broth, like a roux, and then you can prepare cream stew easily. But today, I'm gonna introduce how to prepare cream stew from scratch. And surprisingly, it's very easy, and kids will love it. So let's see how to prepare cream stew. At the end of this video, I will have Japanese lesson, one expression a day. So please stay tuned. And if you are new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe. And if you have any requests for future menu, please write it down the comment section down below. We need two medium-sized potatoes. So first peel the potato and cut each potato into 8 pieces. After cutting potato, place potato into the bowl of water, cold water. The purpose is to avoid the discoloration of potatoes and avoid oxidation and get rid of the excess starches of the potato. Peel the 3 carrots and cut into bite sizes. We need half onion. Peel the onion and cut into dices. We need 2 pieces of boneless, skinless chicken thighs. And first, get rid of the yellow fat part and cut into bite sizes. Sprinkle some salt and peppers over chicken, cut chicken, and mix it and then set them aside. Sprinkle 3 teaspoons of flour over chicken and toss with hands heat the frying pan to medium heat and sprinkle some olive oil. Add chicken and cook until meat changes the color. And please try not to get it burned because the cream stew, the stew gets a brown color. So avoid burning. Heat the heavy bottomed medium sized pan, add 2 tablespoons of butter and add onion and saute until onion gets soft and clear. Add carrots and potatoes and saute until potatoes and carrots are coated by butter. Add some chicken. Add 2.5 cup of water. Turn the heat high and let it boil. And we take out the dark foam out of the surface of the soup. And once it starts boiling, turn down the heat to low. And cover with lid and cook for about 12 to 15 minutes. Now let's prepare bleu marinier. Over the 2 tablespoons of softened butter, add 2 tablespoons of flour and mix very well. Bleu marinier is thickening agent and to make a cream stew nice and smooth and creamy texture, mixing the flour and butter very well is very important. Mix very well so that there's no lumpy stuff. After 12 to 15 minutes of cooking, take off the lid and make sure if fork goes through the potato. Add 2 teaspoons of chicken bouillon powder and add 3 cups of milk. Add some salt and pepper. Add some steamed broccoli. Add bleu marinier. Using ladle, mix well and then cook until it gets thickened and creamy. And cream stew is ready!
Japanese lesson!
そんなバカな!
Japanese lesson, one expression a day. Today's expression is そんなバカな! そんなバカな means how silly it is. Unbelievable. It cannot be happened. So it's an expression of surprise. So baka means stupid or silly. So how silly it is. So, for example, I cook something for my friend with all my heart, and I think it turned out very good, but my friend say, I don't like it. It doesn't taste good. And I say, そんなバカな! Or, I go shopping, I put money in the pocket, and then when I try to pay at the cashier, I don't have money in my pocket. And you can say, そんなバカな! And I'd like to introduce another expression, more advanced expression, and it's a joke, or it's a pun, so playing with word. Instead of saying, そんなバカな! You can say, そんなバナナ! そんなバナナ! バナナ is a banana, so it doesn't make sense, but you can say, そんなバナナ! And people would laugh.And your Japanese friend will think you are a very advanced Japanese speaker. So please try to say, そんなバカな! And to be funny, そんなバナナ! そんなバナナ! ありがとうございました。